light fire!
Slot a second encounter power. Feed and then buy or reassign an encounter power.
Protector's Enclave needs your help.
Gothwan went to Black Lake. That explains a lot. If Gothwan's gone into Black Lake District, that's going to be trouble. Black Lake District is a mess. I'm not just talking about the sludge from the lake. The Nasha rebels are openly defying Lord Nevermore's rule and are attacking anyone who won't swear loyalty to their leader, Karzov. Meet with Private Hothwadon Thalwan. If Gothwan is still in Black Lake, Hothwadon will know about it.
Watch your step in this well-met. Our best hope for finding Karzov and the stolen crown lies with the Nasha cutpurse Gothwan Cooper, who took part of the theft. I've marked a few of his known haunts on your map. Investigate those areas and see if you can turn up some clue to where he may be hiding.
Supposed to make an honest living in this town. The Nashers claim to be revolutionaries, but they're just another street gang. They steal from the poor, claiming it's to overthrow a tyrant. But all they really want is to line their own pockets. Well, no more! I've still got a little coin, and I'll pay you well to recover some of the things they've stolen from us.
The waterfront is a dangerous place! A priest of the lurking god Gonadar is summoning unnatural things from the bowels of Black Lake. Drive back the terror and slay the priest!
Stock up on potions before you enter Black Lake.
Careful. The Nashers don't take kindly. Hello there. Are you the one the higher-ups sent to help me clean up this mess? Well, let me fill you in. The situation in Blackleg is bad. These sons of Alagondar have driven off most of the citizenry, but some refuse to leave their homes. The Nashers responded by boarding them up in there, robbing anyone in the street, and setting fire to buildings. The first thing we're going to need to do is rescue any trapped citizens we can find.
Thank you. been discovered! Our cause is just!
Mary, Mary, bless your heart. These meager goods might not seem like much to you, but to the poor of this district, they mean survival. At least...
You've done good work. Never let it be said that Lord Neverember cares nothing for the safety of his citizens.
I've been keeping Sergeant Nut the dismissive note. We aren't the only ones.
Press P, and then buy or reassign an encounter power.
Black Lake is a hostile area. Cannot guarantee your safety beyond this point.
If you have the time, we might. I've salvaged what I can, but I'm gonna need new samples of Black Lake sludge for me work. The samples must come from specific patches of the sludge, which wouldn't be difficult, except the whole area is swarming with violent rebels. I'm willing to pay you to collect the samples for me. Most folks can... Excellent! With these samples, I'll finally be able to discover if the sludge is animal, vegetable, mineral, or undead. This will be... You don't...
Nasha, but after Karzov left me to die down here, I don't know him anything. I'll tell you what I know about where Karzov is now, and also where he stashed the crown. Hey, if you see that treacherous bastard, remind him that loyalty works both ways, preferably while you're twisting a blade in his guts.
Stock up on potions before you enter Blacklight.
We may not have much, but we have our prize.
Stock up on potions before you enter Blacklight.
I've been keeping Sergeant Nunn. Gothwin, to watch your step in this district. Black Lake is home only to the desperate and the deranged. According to Gothwin's information, Karzov is hiding in a safe house nearby, while the Crown is hidden in their headquarters. Meet with Private Zoe Fargo. She's keeping watch over the safe house where Karzov is hiding.
Be warned, Black Lake is a hostile area. The Nashers are attacking travelers on sight.